An Illinois state prosecutor who had been assigned to investigate police and prosecutorial misconduct arising from a wrongful murder conviction has himself been indicted on multiple misconduct charges. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/at9janerug/index.html single quote.